down easy. Stand up for truth and for justice. Sometimes it means being frustrated. When you tell the truth, take a stand. Sometimes it means that you will walk the streets with a burdened heart. Sometimes it means losing a job. It means being abused and scorned. It may mean having a 7 or 8-year-old child asking your daddy, why do you have to go to jail so much? I've long since learned that a follower of Jesus Christ means picking up the cross. My Bible tells me that Good Friday comes before Easter. For the crown we wear there is the cross that we must bear. Let us bear it for truth, bear it for justice, bear it for peace. Let us go out this morning with that determination. I have not lost faith. I'm not in despair. Because I know that there is a moral order. I haven't lost faith. Because the arc of the moral universe is long, but it bends toward justice. I can still sing, we shall overcome, because Carlyle was right. No lie. Forever. We shall overcome because William Cullen Bryant was right. Truth pressed to earth will rise again. We shall overcome because James Russell Lowell was right. Truth forever on the scaffold, wrong forever on the throne, yet that scaffold sways the future. We shall overcome because the Bible is right. You shall reap what you sow. With this faith, we will be able to hew out of the mountain of despair a stone of hope. This faith, we will be able to go out and transform the jangling discords of our world into a beautiful symphony of brotherhood. This faith, we will be able to speed up the day when justice will roam down like waters and righteousness like a mighty stream. This faith, we will be able to speed up the day when the lion and the lamb will lie down together, and every man will sit on his own pine, and fig tree and none shall be afraid. Because the word of the Lord has spoken. With this faith, we will be able to speed up the day when all over the world we will be able to join hands. Singing the words of the old Negro spiritual, free at last, free at last. Thank God Almighty, we are free at last with this faith. We'll sing it as we are getting ready to sing it now. Men will beat their swords into plowshares, their spears into pruning hooks. Nations will not rise up against nations, neither shall they study war anymore. And I don't know about you, I ain't gonna study war no more.